then it happened.
We love Red Bull.
We're not fucking around,
Red Bull shit.